Hello, I'm Dinesh Thakwani, and this is the preview of new Moto E. So it announced yesterday that it was 13th of May 2014. So what is this device? So it is the new budget device announced by Motorola. And let's start from the outside to the device. From the front, we have a 4.3 inch 540 by 960 QHD Corning Gorilla Glass 3 scratch and water resistant display with 256 PPI. And one of the most exciting features to look in this device are the front facing speakers. So if you don't know about them, it is kind of like a budget of HTC One or now the HTC One M8 front-facing boom sound speakers. We have a camera at the rear with a 5-megapixel shooter and capable of recording video of FVWGA that I really know nothing about. From software perspective, Moto E is going to feature Android KitKat out of the box with a guaranteed update of upcoming Android 4.4.3. So that's really cool. Moto E is having almost identical close to stock Motorola skin with features like Moto Migrate and Moto Assist. To connectivity, we have all 3G and Wi-Fi support but no NFC and 4G LTE. This phone is priced at 7000 Indian rupees, and if we convert to today's international market, it's roughly like $117. So we are at the conclusion of my video of what is the future of this phone. I will say that this phone is pretty much the best thing at this price point, even having the biggest competition in this pricing market. Having specs, this can single-handedly kill all other devices in the market now. I also ordered it, so when I receive my delivery, you will see many more videos from this device, or I say the master race under 10k phones in Indian market. And if you have made till this part of the video, I want to thank you for watching. Like or dislike according to your views toward this video. Take care, and I will see you guys in the next one.